Hey guys, it's Bella, and today I'm going to be showing you Acumulus splits. I did this morning, and I was so excited. Okay. I've been practicing for a while. And this morning I found like this yoga tip and I was like, no. And I checked it out and I did everything and I got the flips and I was like, and I get the flips and I always dreamed of doing it because I just felt like I wanted to be looking cool like every other kid in gymnast, but I'm not gymnast anymore because the season's ended for the summer. So that's fine, and I did the flips, so. My legs kind of hurt now. No, it's fine. It's called stretching. And basically you do like windmills, like pancake splits, like this. Hello, YouTube. But let's show the splits one last time. Here's my stretching splits. But to show her. See? I can split. Always keep practicing. Go get the splits! Sorry, my thumb's working. But yeah, I was just so excited, guys. I got the splits, and I put my dad, like, wait, Bella, come here. He said, yeah. And he said, I just saw you do the splits, is that true? And I got my knees and I did the splits and he's like, what? I was like, I'm like, I did it! This is my dream, guys. So I give a shout out to everybody who following me now on my gymnastics tour for my splits. It's every year, but I kind of have a good bit in my splits. Because it's a new thing to me, okay? It's a new skill. I just started this morning. So, do it every morning or half of every morning and you can do it. So, just want to say bye, guys. Bye, chipolitos. See you tomorrow or maybe this afternoon. Bye, after school. Boring school.